That was another witness calling in about the Atom colliding with villains in Kansas, with no justice syndicate around to help him. Time to check up on Mr. Power Ring and his super friends to see just how busy they are.
Clarkson told me Power Ring is on the planet Oa, but he didn't say what he was doing.
Time to find out. Hello, operator? Yes, I'd like to place a call to Oa, please. To the Guardians of the Universe.
Won't a call to a planet that far away rack up a big long-distance bill?
Don't worry, Jimmy. It's a collect call.
If anyone asks, it was like this when we found it, okay?
Release me! The fearsome Sinestro will not tolerate such treatment!
There.
We are grateful for your service. However, there is something about you, Green Lantern of Earth-3, that is odd. You are not what you seem.
What? I got the ring, the green suit, the cool moves. I'm totally the real deal. I was, you know, sort of in the middle of something. So can I go now?
One moment. Stay. As we, the Guardians of the Universe, deliberate on the fate of Sinestro.
Ugh, this is going to take forever.
Any landing you can walk away from.
That was terrifying!
And you should know.
All right, knock it off. Let's figure out a way to get down. Our mission appears to be off to a rather uninspiring start. I trust you can at least repair our ship.
What? Sure we can.
Yeah, we may not be super geniuses like you, Grodd, but we do have our uses.
Maybe we should have tried a test flight first.
It seemed that in addition to getting Sinestro to help us fight our enemies, we also require him to transport us home.
Yeah, let's hope he's feeling generous.
We'll need to find out where they're keeping him first. Let's go!
Great! I think we've been spotted, guys.
Seems you're not afraid. Kind of contraption I can make use of.
Thank you.
Powers of mental persuasion might be of use on that unsuspecting fellow. I'll need to get closer to fully establish a link. I can't use this? Well, I didn't want to anyway. Thank you.
entrance to the prisoner cells. Any ideas how we get past the guards?
I'm afraid so.
I don't get it. What does that mean?
I believe Scarecrow intends to use his fear-based toxin to proceed.
Yes. That's correct.
Okay. I got you now. Sometimes when you're teaming up with other villains, you forget how much wordplay is involved.
Another chance to demonstrate my greatness. I have to admit, you really own that gimmick, Scarecrow.
Why, thank you, Grodd. I like to think that the little details make all the difference.
For your freedom, Lex Luthor seeks your aid on Earth.
I owe Lex a debt. So be it. Let all Earth fear me.
Going somewhere, Sinestro?
Our
newest member is going to show us all how he beat you the first time. Aren't you?
Me? Last time, okay, I'll see what I can do.
Your will is weak. You will lose this time.
I can't do this. You guys handle them. Go! Go!
So, we get this over with and everything's done, right? Okay, bad guys, you are totally gonna lose, right?
What was that about? Who was he just talking to?
His lantern ring. I believe his will is so weak, it's managing to completely guide his actions. Enough of this imposter's games! Let's find a way to show him the true power of the Sinestro Corps! Imitation?
Ha ha! Outstanding work, Sinestro!
I guess this means it's time to surrender then. What? You want us to keep fighting? Oh boy!
Sinestro,
No, no, not again. Why me? Why does everything bad always happen to me?
Poor fellow.
Sinestro, quickly! This may be our only chance to escape.
Back to Earth. Luther is waiting.
Hmm.